crossbars and 13 stars blowing in the wind. He said, save your Confederate money, boy, cause the South will rise again. And Robert E. Lee did not like them Northerners one bit. He was a rebel and he knew it, and he didn't give a shit. Talking about Dixie and how old times used to be, and I've been sitting up drinking with Robert E. Lee. We talked about his troops and the rebel infantry, and those 13 southern states that live in infamy, as he took another swig of his black label whiskey. He said that Yankee pride don't mean a damn thing to me. He spoke about his men and how they always fought so brave, and how they wove their sacred flag, though many lives they gave. He struggled to gain independence for his southern ground. He stood up for his cause, and never once did he back down. And Robert E. Lee did not like them Northerners one bit. He was a rebel and he knew it, and he didn't give a shit. We've been talking about Dixie and how old times used to be, and I've been sitting up drinking with Robert E. Lee. Drinking with